I think the best way to raise good men is to love them, is to provide for them, is to show them. I think a lot of times we don't show, and that's a big part of it. I think that we have to be action-oriented. And that's something that my dad always did for us. He was a person that was always there and always showing and giving back, and that part of it was really, really important to me.